led to your final two games against Bangladesh and Australia?
Yeah, I think it's just shown how important every single game is, and every game's going to go down to the wire. And I think that wicket is going to be key, playing spin well, and coming up against Bangladesh, they have some real quality spinners, so that's something we're going to have to work on and do better, although I thought we were outstanding at the end there playing the Indian spinners.
Hi, Suzie. Why does it feel like, you know, as though New Zealand have gotten themselves again in a knockouts position? Your next game is going to be a virtual quarterfinal of sorts. Is this something that the team management has worked on, senior players like you, Sophie, have thought about heading into the tournament?
No, not really. I just think, look, every game is a tough game, and if you're not quite at your best, any team can beat you. And today I thought we came back well with the ball, but there were a few things early on and a little bit in the field we were slightly off. And if you do that in World Cups, you don't get across the line generally. So, look, we know this is a tough pool. We know every game was important. Bangladesh is going to be just as important as today's game. And then hopefully we'll give ourselves a chance against Australia to go to the next stage.
I remember speaking to you about Shefali Verma in Jaipur. How have you seen this player evolve? Obviously, she's hit a new gear of sorts. How was it like to see her go about her business the way she did today?
Yeah, all tournament, she comes out fine. And, you know, a young kid that has no fear and just wants to hit the ball hard. And you love to see that as a senior player who's been around a while. I think India's been searching for someone who like her at the top of the order. And she's just going to get better and better. But I thought we bowled reasonably well at her, a little bit unlucky early. But, yeah, look, she's just a great player for the game moving forward and great for Indian cricket. You know, she's so young and there's so many games ahead of her that she can dominate.
Do you think women's international cricket has had a precedence like Shefali Verma previously?
I think, you know, her and Amelia Kerr have a similar sort of player. They've both come into the side and they're ready for international cricket at 16, and you don't find many of them around the world. Look, we've got our own Sophie Devine, who whacks it pretty hard when she gets the chance. So look, we'd love to have a youngster coming through like that, and I'm sure there will be in the next few years with the profile that the game's getting back home.
You mentioned Amelia Kerr just then. How much of an asset could she be on this wicket in the upcoming two games?
Yeah, look, that batting was outstanding for a young player under pressure. She gave us a real chance. So that's exciting because she is a genuine all-rounder in our side, but her bowling is real key for us. And I think that wicket has shown that the spinners, Lee Casperick and her, are going to be key for us moving forward.